Hi, my name is Lobsang Wangdu. I'm with yourwangdu.com. I would like to show you how to play Tibetan singing bowl. You can hold the bowl like this or like this. You shouldn't hold like this, otherwise it wouldn't make the sound. Also, you can hold the mallet like this or you can hold it like this. I'd like to show you how to play the bowl. You have to hold the mallet firmly against the bowl, otherwise it will make the rattling sound or wouldn't play. So when it makes rattling sound, you have to slow it down a little bit. Also, you can just strike it. Sometimes hard to start the sound, so you just strike it, then play. Thank you for watching the video. Also, you can buy this singing bowl at yourwangdu.com.